weather could affect you the next time that you go out to eat, which sounds kind of strange, but it could.
I know. A lot of restaurants are talking about shortages of all things because of this weather. Arthur Mondale is live with more. Arthur?
And ladies, there's a price for that shortage. The question I have for both of you, how much are y'all really willing to pay for a simple tomato? You know, actually in Canada, some restaurants are charging $1 for a tomato. I wouldn't pay that. Meanwhile, in some restaurants here in the Piedmont Triad, you have to verbally ask for one or they're completely out of stock. So how much are restaurants really paying for these little red things? Now, in some places, restaurants and stores are shelling out $30 for 25 pounds. That's a lot, up from $6.50 last year. Hopefully, tomatoes will be the only high-demand crop affected by the cold. Remember, North Carolina gets a lot of its tomatoes from Florida, 70% damaged by the cold weather, which leaves other rumors here in our state. Collard greens and strawberries, how high will those prices go? Well, strawberry growers say they've seen great blossoms already, and the crop seems to be ahead of schedule. But there is one worry. If temperatures drop too much, workers will have to irrigate to save the crop. Hopefully, we won't be paying $1 for a strawberry. To see how local farmers are doing in your area, visit ncfarmfresh.com. That's the latest.